Welcome to Antenna and Wave Propagation playlist. Here in this session, I'll be explaining you pattern multiplication of 8 isotropic sources and where elements are apartheid by distance lambda by 2. So one can see 8 isotropic sources means point sources that is available here 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 8. And all elements are apartheid by distance lambda by 2. So before I solve complete example, let us try to understand what we are going to do over here. So over here, I'll be considering group of elements. So first I'll be considering group of 1 and 2, group of 3 and 4, group of 5 and 6, group of 7 and 8. And let us consider 1 and 2 group as A. Let us consider 3 and 4 group as B. Let us consider 5 and 6 group as C. Let us consider 7 and 8 group as D. So this is what I am considering first. So now radiation pattern of 1 and 2 group, that is A. Radiation pattern of 3 and 4 group is B. Radiation pattern of 5 and 6 group is C. Radiation pattern of 7, 8 group, that is D. So now if you see these sources A, B, C, D as individual source, then now distance between A, B, B, C and C, D, now that will change to lambda. So I have shown it over here by this diagram. Then after, again I will repeat this process. I'll consider group of A and B, that as X, and I'll consider group of C and D, that as Y. So if you see now, spacing in between X and Y, so that will change to lambda now. So one can see over here, to lambda now. So one can see over here, X and Y, that is apartheid by distance, to lambda. And then I'll be having a resultant pattern. So this is what I'll be doing. First of all, consider a group of two elements. Make equivalent element. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In that 1, 2 considered as element A. So pattern of A, that will be group pattern of 1 and 2. Likewise, we'll be having pattern of B is equals to group pattern of 3 and 4. And so on. Now ABCD, that is having separation of lambda. So group of pattern A and B means pattern of X, that will be unit pattern of A or B into group pattern of A and B. That is how we will be calculating, and we will be having pattern of X, and similarly we will be having pattern of Y. And now spacing between X and Y, now that is 2 lambda. So resultant pattern, that is unit pattern of X into group pattern of X and Y. So let us begin this example now. So pattern of A, that is equals to group pattern of 1 and 2. Likewise pattern of B, that is group pattern of 3 and 4. So I am not writing it, one can easily understand it. And here 1 and 2 element, if you see this 1 and 2 element, that is apartheid by distance lambda by 2. So pattern apart for X, sorry, pattern for A, that is group pattern of 1 and 2, which is apartheid by distance lambda by 2. So for distance lambda by 2, pattern will be with null set angle 0 degree and 180 degree, and then one can plot it like this. So for a distance lambda by 2, pattern is having nulls at 0 degree and 180 degree, so its pattern is looking like this. So now we have pattern of A, B, C, D, that is this, and A, B, C, D, now that will be having spacing now lambda. So here Now we'll be calculating pattern of X, that is a group pattern of A and B. So pattern of X, that is equals to unit pattern of A or B into group pattern of A and B. Pattern of X, that is unit pattern of A or B into group pattern of A and B. Now unit pattern of A or B that we have recently calculated, it's like this. So it is having nulls at angle 0 degree and 180 degree. So its pattern that looks like this, as we have seen it for spacing lambda by 2, its pattern is this. Now group pattern of A and B that is having spacing lambda. So for lambda spacing, nulls are appearing at angle 60 and 120 degree. So let us make it 60 degree, 120 degree, like this. This is unit pattern of A or B. And now I am plotting this for group pattern of A and B. So nulls are appearing at 60 degree and 120 degree. So if you see this radiation pattern, then it looks like this. So for spacing lambda, radiation pattern is this. Now multiplication of these two will result into pattern of X. So multiplication of these two, that is pattern of X, or one can say pattern R of Y. So both are having same. So when you calculate multiplication of two pattern, first of all show all nulls which is there in this two multiplication. So for this pattern, nulls are appearing at 0 degree and 180 degree. And for this pattern, nulls are appearing at 60 degree and at 120 degree. So now at nulls, magnitude will be 0. So maxima into maxima is maxima. So here maxima into maxima, that is maxima. So you will be finding over here pattern will be like this. And for this maxima, there is null over here. So you cannot have maxima in this direction. So you will be having small lobes in this directions. So you can make it like this. So this will be a pattern of X or Y. Now X and Y, that is what apparted by distance 2 lambda. So resultant pattern, that is unit pattern of X and Y, X or Y into group pattern of X and Y. So resultant pattern that is unit pattern of X or Y into group pattern of X and Y. So unit pattern of X or Y, that is this. Unit pattern of X or Y, that is this. So let us make it unit pattern of X or Y. So that is having nulls at 0, 60, 120 and 180 degree. So let us make it first 0 degree, 60 degree, 120 degree and 180 degree. That is where nulls are there. And here there is major loop like this. And these are small loops which we have seen. Now into group pattern of X and Y. So group pattern of X and Y. Now if you see X and Y, that is separated by distance 2 lambda. So for distance separated by 2 lambda, radiation pattern is having nulls that I have told you should remember that nulls are appearing at angle 48 and 76 degree. So I'll make it first. So similarly in this direction even radiation pattern will be like this only. So this is what angle 48 degree, this is what angle 76 degree. So if you plot radiation pattern for this, then it will look like this. So this is what radiation pattern which is there for distance supported by 2 lambda. Now multiplication of these two, that is resultant pattern. So for a calculation of resultant pattern, first of all place all those nulls. So here nulls are there at 0 and 180 degree. So make a null first of all, 0 degree, 180 degree, then null that is there at 48 degree, so it is at 48 degree, in this null is there at 60 degree, so it is at 60 degree, and as well as null is there at 76 degree. So 76 degree, and similarly in this direction we should make it. Now maxima into maxima, that is maxima. So here one will be finding there will be major lobe like this. You just make little big diagram so it will be more clear, and then there will be small lobes in between. So here you will be finding small lobes are there. So similarly you will be finding six small lobes on one side is happening. So pattern will look like this. So nulls where you will be finding zero magnitude is there, so it should go inside, and maxima into maxima will be maxima, so its radiation pattern that will look like this. If you make big diagram then you will be observing it is clear. Here it is little complicated to draw big diagram. The reason is I don't have that space right now, but I think you can do practice where you can easily make out this diagram. So basic process of pattern multiplication is unit pattern into group pattern, and first of all plot all those nulls which is there in unit pattern as well as group pattern. Thank you so much for watching this video. You can suggest me those videos which is required to complete this antenna and wave propagation playlist, and if I have understanding based on your suggestions, definitely I'll solve out your queries by placing videos to explain you those topics. I have recently made one website regarding engineering Funda, and detail of that website that I have attached with link. So you just go through that link from where you will be finding all those material which I am teaching over here on YouTube. So material copy that is available over there, and even you will be observing many more courses which I have offered, that is there on my website. So just go through my website, which is there in link in description. Thank you so much for watching this video. Keep watching, keep sharing with your friends. Thank you so much.